So I forgot to tell you, so dead stock is when something has been lying in a factory for a long time, has never been sold, so it's not vintage. It's just unsold pieces that become vintage stock. These were found in a bolt, I believe, in Italy. I think from what I read, they were like the same factory that Dior in the 50s used.
Oh my gosh.
Right?